These 30 homes for low-income families at the Habitat for Humanity development called The Woods at Golden Gibbon are already energy efficient. Through a partnership here, Tacoma Power has found a way to make this neighborhood even more efficient and comfortable for its families. While original plans called for only heating the main living area with baseboard heat, Tacoma Power suggested installing ductless heat pumps as well.
And it was just a perfect opportunity for us to not only help Habitat for Humanity by providing some ductless heat pumps for them, but it gave us an opportunity to study the energy usage of ductless heat pumps and electric resistance wall heaters and the contrast between those two types of heating systems.
Tacoma Power installed equipment to switch between the two systems every other week. Energy use data was collected from each home. Early results show the ductless heat pump can save the owner of a typical home a little over $200 on their winter heating bill. The unit also provides the additional benefit of summer air conditioning.
The biggest comment that we've had from most of the folks that have done ductless heat pumps, in addition to the savings that they get, is how much more comfortable their houses are.
The results validate what Tacoma Power could only estimate in the past and were compelling enough for the utility to propose changes to the state's building codes for new homes. It requires all new homes, townhouses, duplexes, and triplexes with baseboard or wall heating to also have a ductless heat pump. The state agreed, and the proposal will become part of the rules for new home construction this year.
The ductless heat pump is about twice as efficient as those electric resistance heating systems. So anytime you can install that ductless heat pump, it is going to offset a heating system that's operating at half the efficiency.
While the change adds to the initial cost of construction, the energy savings will help the owner quickly recover their investment.
The incremental cost basically for the ductless heat pump pays for itself in about 3 years.
Tacoma Power's Bruce Carter and Rich Arneson of the utility's Conservation Resource Management team, who led the study, were recently honored by the Northwest Energy Efficiency Alliance. The changes resulting from their research will help save energy and lower heating costs for future owners of newly constructed homes. For Tacoma Report, I'm John Phillips.